you ever fucking knock?
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit. Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these desperate goats!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! Ha!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Yes, sir! Copy that! suspect is heading straight toward us. We won't get a second shot at this. Myers' boys are about to take over the operation. You feel that? Damn roof is gonna collapse!
Everything clear.
Let me give you a hand. Look, don't let him come down on you so hard.
I am doing my best.
Hey, you! Stop what you're doing!
Yeah, yeah. That's the way. I've been around the block too many times for a loser like you to run around corners with me.
This is your last chance!
Hey! Hey! Don't stop!
area secure. No sign of perpetrator. Over there?
Just about to.
Hey, let me get you. Don't let him.
Hey! Last time we heard something weird, I went to go see what it was.
On it, boss. Chicago police, please come forward.
Wrong tree here, buddy.
Jesus!
Hey, what is that I see?
Don't do anything to hurt them.
Situation. Looking into it. leaving a trail, all right. Yeah, no need for that. I can handle it.
Just about.
Come and taste the knee hook.
Hey, I'm a cop.
What is it? Wait till I say goodbye.
Hey!
Thank you.
right to remain silent. Anything you say... buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with, that PTSD, you know, and some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
Go unnoticed.
Oh, Jesus. Get out of that face. Yeah, go put some cologne on your stupid dope. Do what you
like. Anyone there?
I'm coming downtown.
Bet you $1 million I know you from somewhere. That's right.
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for the domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
So this cracker, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe?
I underestimated the arms dealer.
I know you. Hey, I don't like the look of you.
Hey, come back here.
Hey, stop right there. All right, that's how I like it. Taking you downtown.
Hey!
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for the domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Hey, I guess the feed here.
Funny how we only follow procedure when it's my turn to dig deep.
Oh,
why are you sneaking around like that, sir? What the hell's he doing?
Oh. anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant if you steer on business. Okay. We're all dangerous, man. We're all naked under our clothes, and our animal hearts beat with the same blood.
And we don't nail this guy, all that animal funny.
So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself. Yeah, look, he gets better. Guy walks up to the front desk, and the nurse starts screaming. There's a small axe stuck in his head. Chasing this guy?
Hey,
I saw like a cat line.
What?
You know.
Well, I used to have a cat to get home to. Yeah. Why the hell not, right? He's dead. They'll
call if they need us.
What? What are you laughing at, huh?
Nothing. I just...
Thank you.
No, no, hold. Do not get on that barrier. Come on, man.
Wait.
And slip him a bill and tell him, hey, man, we gotta hold on.
Guys, huh. They just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation.
That's cool.
Already closed off all of the tracks.
I just got to play around second grade. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey, you know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along.
Yeah, no, I'm still at the train. I don't know. I'll talk to you.
Do I?